Maggie.
I'm Josh.
Jeremy.
Sierra.
When the water rises, you built a wall.
I'm in grade 10.
10?
I'm a senior.
I'm in the 11th grade.
9th grade.
I just kind of wanted to better myself in art and try to push myself to do more challenging things.
Our goals for this year is to get all A's and B's and make sure my GPA is good and set for the rest of the year.
My goals for the school year would be to, I guess, be prepared for like a higher level of education. And I think it would be a good idea just to have like that extra skill set there, and also be prepared, you know, for like AP exam and, you know, that kind of level of testing.
My goals are to make good grades for this
semester. One of my goals, well, academically, I just always strive to try my best grades I can.
He's definitely been pushing us, you know, to do more and to, you know, go past the level of what, you know, we usually would do. And I think it, just in this grade in general, you know, just getting more information, really going in depth on each topic and trying to get as much of kind of a wide view of science just in general.
She kind of pushes me to do what I don't think I can. So she tells me I can do a little bit better. I try to, and I kind of like how she just pushes me to do it.
He has helped me achieve that goal by telling me studying is gonna help me get to where I need to be in life with my grades.
Well, she's helped me with writing and basically we do a lot of like studying for other classes sometimes.
He did a very good job explaining and helping me after school.
My favorite thing about him is that he interacts with us in many ways, not by just teaching, just like how he interacts with us without teaching.
She's funny, she's good at explaining, and she's really nice.
My teacher is nice.
He's very witty. He knows comedic timing and everything. Like, you know, sometimes we'll have something happen, and he tries to make, you know, a lighter situation out of it. And I think that's pretty cool as a teacher.
I would say she's really kind, and she is a very good teacher, very grammar based.
He's very kicked back and relaxed, and he lets the class flow.
She's a really funny teacher. She's really funny, and I just like the fact that her, like, she's very playful and all that, but she can be very serious.
Things that I did, there was every
broken. Mrs. Brown, Coach Burgess.
Mr. Anderson.